Thanks, darling. So much happening in the world of Eat. Check it out. Visiting star Jose Chameleon caused quite a stir while visiting Kenya this weekend. His 40-minute performance was absolutely thrilling as he performed all of his hits for 40 minutes, getting the crowd dancing and grooving. But the real story was the rumors that were floating about. Apparently, police officers were searching for him to answer over alleged failure to honor contracts. As soon as he arrived in Nairobi, we heard local promoters, who claim he had run away with their cash in the past, launched a search with police seeking to actually arrest him. Maybe that's why all calls to him on Friday went unanswered, because the guy had switched off his phone and we at E-News at that point were wondering what was going on. It was the event organizers who finally quelled the situation and finally got him to perform after 12 a.m. But that was not it. When the Ugandan ambassador asked Chameleon to come up on stage with his wife to celebrate 50 years of independence, the guy was nowhere to be found. Some say he was actually snubbing her. Well, whatever the drama, we have to say the performance was phenomenal, and even Avril and Trapeze gave quite a fantastic opening performance. And it's another day and another Kaz nude photo. But this time around, Kaz has gone semi-nude for a good cause. This pic was taken for the Breast Awareness Month as part of a braless campaign this October. Well, you know what? You've got to love her guts. And Kat Mula have been nominated for a BAFTA award. That's the Black Entertainment Film Fashion Television and Arts Awards. It's an award ceremony that honors the best personalities in the black and ethnic communities in the UK, USA, Africa and globally. Kat Mula have been nominated in the Best International Act. Other Kenyans have also been nominated for the awards are Nonini and Nameless, though in a different category for Best International Afrobeats Act. All the best to them. And Crew Teflon are one of the hottest young groups in the country. And with their new video, Children's Anthem, they're all set to compete with Kat Mula, who are also a bunch of teenagers trying to make it big. Consisting of Accurate, Cavi, Timmy Tim and Dinka Bior, the group is set to shine. And finally, we leave you with The Game featuring Chris Brown, Tyga and Lil Wayne. Their new hit is called Celebration and, well, it certainly looks good. And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Ruhila Adatia-Sood.